Channel 10's breakfast show Studio 10 is about to get a very flash new host. He's already swept Pamela Anderson off her feet and he can't wait to get the rest of Australia in the best mood to start the day.
It's hard to believe dancing superstar Tristan MacManus is finding his feet again, this time alongside Sarah Harris, his new co-host.
Fashion, these are fashion shoes, I think. That's what I heard.
Yeah.
The new face of Studio 10 is ready for a laugh.
The jig is up now. This is not my natural colour.
And our resident dancing queens, Nerelda Jacobs and Ange Bishop, can't contain their excitement.
See, I don't know that because I don't do tap dance. Everyone assumes I do, so when they say, do you do tap dance, I say, yeah.
We knew he couldn't fool his wife, Tahina, so we asked her to ask some curly questions.
You're tearing up now.
Just what are you talking about?
I know you are.
All these questions are going to get me in trouble. Hey, baby.
Oh. Hi, Echo.
Who is my secret celebrity crush?
His whole family is dreamy. His beautiful wife, his gorgeous little kids. People are going to love him.
Tristan's gone from dancing with the stars to some labouring work during lockdown.
The calluses are there, but yeah, they're not dancing hands, they're jazz hands.
And he's scrubbed up well.
While he's making himself comfortable, I've got a little secret. We've got a really big surprise in store tomorrow for Tristan on his first show.
But first, some advice from America's host with the most, Tom Bergeron.
You just imagine there's one person on the other end of that lens or microphone and that they're naked. That's what works for me.
Maybe not for our floor manager, Herman. The fun starts 8 a.m. tomorrow. Ali Donaldson for 10 News First.